शांति।
मैं
तीन बार ओम शांति कहती हूँ।
दादी विल से ओम शांति थ्री टाइम्स।
ओम शांति।
एंड शी वांट्स एवरीवन टू रिपीट आफ्टर हर।
ओम शांति। बहुत अच्छा। बाकी तीसरा और ओम शांति। आज सभा में अपने हवन जन से हवन
Today I am looking at the equals in the gathering. You are all my equals. We have to know who am I, who is mine. I in my entire life have looked after the patients. The wonderful thing that happened is
हमारे बाबा ने हमको ये सेवा करने का
बाबा इन कराची gave us this fortune of doing service.
मैंने देखा
I have seen
कभी भी डॉक्टर को नहीं बुलाया था।
Never the doctors were called.
Nirvay
याद है। Dad is asking brother Nirvay, do you remember doctors were never called? And when Gyan Sarovar was under construction?
जब हॉस्पिटल बना रहे थे।
There were our brothers and sisters and
दादी को बोला दादी।
When the hospital was built. It was told Gyan Sarovar was built and the hospital is built and it was said that Dadi Janki has to be informed about this. Brother Nirvay might remember. Dadi said, go and say to Dadi Janki as what help will she provide. And I said,
Janki Foundation Gupta Seva karne ke liye hospital ko madad karta rahega.
Janki Foundation, in order to do good incognito service, will continue to help in the hospital. So, what will be the help?
Maine dekha hai, apne ko bhi dekha hai.
I have seen myself.
Kaise dawa?
And I also have seen
wonderful
medication and blessing both help together and it's wonderful. In 1974, when I was about to go abroad and when I got the inspiration to go abroad,
wonderful.
It was a wonderful moment. I stayed in London.
जो भी मिलेगा
for 7 weeks now, and whoever comes and meets me,
easy है. Raj Yoga easy yoga.
It is easy for each one to learn Raj Yoga because it is an easy Raj Yoga.
मैं कौन?
We only have to know who is mine and who am I. And when we say who am I, I am a soul.
Atma ko Paramatma ka bahut acha ye farman hai.
The soul has Shrimat been given a very good directions or Srimat by the Supreme Father, the Supreme Soul.
Kya hai?
And what is that Srimat?
Atma. patient hai to patient rakho.
If they are the patient, then they have to keep patience.
Tabhi chale karke mujhe ye bahut acha lagta hai jisko bhi thodi tabiyat mein kuch gadbad ho gaya.
If anybody has ups and downs in health, then what has to be done? I have seen some of them. They treat them with hospitality, and it is not necessary you have to treat the patient only with medications. The power of truth and love, the power of truth and love. Teaches everything, and Baba and Mama made me as the nurse. And whenever the patient is suffering from their health conditions, I remember what happened once upon a time. There was one sister, I don't know her name, and she left a mortal coil. She left her body. She had a lot of pain. I said, Baba, Baba, she is having a lot of pain. Baba said, why your face has changed? The pain is for her, and why your face is changed? So I now remember that story. Why your face has changed? Baba asked me. And from that day till today, even if anyone's health is not okay, I, with a lot of love, with truth, heartily, I pat them, and they give blessings from their heart to me. Even till today, blessing is making me move. The sister who takes care of me, the one who gives full time to me, I tell her thank you. There should be no questions of how to do, why to do, and these questions, how and why, increases your illness.
Mishtha Baba, Pyara Baba, Hamacho ko aisi parai parai hai.
Sweet Baba, beloved Baba, is teaching us such an elevated study. Study and sustenance, both are wonderful.
Kya hai?
What is the study?
Simple.
It is very simple. We point out the finger, there is one father. The soul and the supreme soul meet together. So did you all understand?
Yes. बेचारा। मैं क्या बताऊं?
द फेस शुड बी चीयरफुल।
सारे यज्ञ में हमारा पांडवों पांडवों में जो भी कोई तबीयत ठीक नहीं होती थी, अच्छा ध्यान रखते थे।
When anybody is ill and they are in Pandavabhavan, they used to be taken a lot of care. And when Gyan Sarovar was built, even there, when there are any patients,
पता नहीं बाबा ने एसडीएम को जो कोई पूछे तुम्हारे में शक्ति कहाँ से आती है?
If anybody used to ask us from where do you get power,
मैंने कहा
I would tell
शक्ति शांत रहने से आती है।
Power comes when you remain peaceful.
बहुत अच्छा।
The song which was just now played was so beautiful. The body is here, the mind is there. When I say Om Shanti three times, it puts a very good impact. The pain is here. The face should never change. Why the face has to change? It is wonderful, and Baba has taught us the body is here, the mind is there. Baba has given us the knowledge of the creator and the creation. Who is the creator? And here there is such a beautiful creation of his. Today, looking at the gathering, the heart says, now 80 years have passed since coming to this knowledge. But before that too, I used to feel to be a nurse. Now I am 100 years old. From where have this power come from? The heart, the head, and drishti. The heart should be clean. The head should be cool. And there should be truth, cleanliness, and simplicity. There are so many brothers and sisters who are sitting here, and you all are sitting very comfortably. You are listening. Now, what is to be done? There is great power in truth . There is cleanliness and there should be simplicity. I would like to tell you all, I haven't had purse in my hand, never in my life. I have toured the entire world. Somebody told me the fares have been the fares has been increasing. And he said, my company gives. And even I said, even for me, my company gives. I met all old Baba's children and I felt very happy. This drishti, and Baba has kept us in his drishti.
Okay.
Om Shanti.